Sean Cody, TexasGunTrust.com at the IMI booth. This is the Tavor 9mm. Looks like it uses Colt SMG magazines. They are importing parts to the country and hope to get them assembled before any untoward legislation.